Finally in my hotel room after 7 hours of travel. Anyway, I'm gonna check out the view and see how good it is. See. Oh, okay. Not as amazing as I thought. And you can, but you can take people, see what they're doing. I literally can see it. Oh, Christmas trees. That house has a Christmas tree right over there. Yeah, that one.
But alas, the sea comes and goes, always returns, and always.
So we're at West Heaven's Promenade, if I'm not wrong. It's really pretty.
So we'll be
at Yuzun's.
If you know me, you already know.
There's the flag. Got it.
I don't care.
Where's the
careful
mom. Never mind.
Just know that I'll always care for you. Like the sea.
Currently around 6:30 a.m. right now. As you can see from my face, I feel really tired. I suddenly had like 3 hours of sleep. But I think that's enough to keep me going for the rest of the day. We can just crash on the bus anyways.
My brother forgot to zip his bag. So when he was about to lift it, everything fell out of the suitcase.
Have ways for you. Ways for you.
Along an amazing view.
Ways for you.
Thank you.
Now pretty young thing, don't spread your wings. See the world.
There's a dog in that car. Doesn't look too friendly though. Hello. Hello, Duke.
This, that, these, those things and more.
These flowers are lovely.
Flying high. Nobody is gonna love you more than yourself. It ain't me.
Thank you.
It ain't me.
Oh,
I'll bring the sun down right here for you. And if you choose to leave, no matter what, no matter what, no matter what becomes of us.
You know, just chilling with my friend, sheep.
he would like some.
Alright, thank you.
All passengers should complete the magic process.